We'll do it all. Everything on our own. We don't just lay here. Would you lie with me and just forget the world?
It defies logic, really. Not only running a marathon, who runs a marathon a day? Let alone who runs a marathon a day on an artificial leg?
It didn't matter if it was snowing, pouring rain, 90 degree Fahrenheit heat. He had to do that marathon every day.
People fell in love with Terry Fox.
In Toronto, thousands cheered him. For Canadians, Terry had become an inspirational hero. But what inspired Terry were the children he was trying so hard to help. Children like Greg Scott.
I'm crying now because there's somebody here right now who is going through the same thing that I went through. Exact same thing, and he's only 10 years old.
Forget what we're told.
Yeah, if I don't make it, nobody would make it. Maybe I won't make it, but if it's up to me, I think I can do it.
Terry Fox was an 18-year-old from British Columbia when he was diagnosed with bone cancer in his right knee. Amputation and chemotherapy left him with an artificial leg and memories of those still in the cancer ward.
Kids my age and younger, and you just can't leave something like that and try and forget it, and I couldn't anyway. I had to try and do something about it.
And so he did. Terry trained on his new leg for 14 months, then told his family that he would run east to west across Canada, hoping to raise $1 million for cancer research.
If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? Just lay here. Would you lie with me and just forget the world?